This video demonstrates a homemade carbon arc torch and how it can easily heat a piece of steel. The carbon arc torch is powered by a stick welder set around 100 amps AC, and the carbons used are quarter-inch gouging rods cheaply purchased at my local welding supply.